The governor's veto deadline, and it has passed. Now his administration is changing its focus to affordable housing.
Fox 31's Alex Rose sat down with the governor, and here's a preview of Colorado Point of View.
This week on Colorado Point of View, we sat down with Governor Jared Polis to talk about making Colorado more affordable, specifically when it comes to housing. We discussed his property tax proposal that would lessen the blow of property tax increases and the opposition to that plan that now faces a legal challenge in the courts. The governor also wasn't successful in passing his proposal that would have allowed denser housing statewide on land normally zoned for single-family homes. It was watered down and it still failed. He also vetoed a bill that would have given local governments the right of first refusal if multi-unit properties came on the market, so long as those governments designated those units for affordable housing. He said he was concerned about the unintended consequences of the bill that could have unintended impacts on the housing market. Take a listen.
What we need is to remove some of these artificial constraints on supply. We did get one piece of our housing agenda passed. I'll be signing it, which is to prevent these cities from doing bans on now new housing altogether. Yeah. So, and you might remember Lakewood did this a few years ago. So that'll no longer be legal in Colorado. A city cannot simply say, housing, we're done with it. We don't want any. So that's important. That does it help? It prevents things from getting worse. I'll give it that. But we need to do more.
You can catch that full conversation on Colorado Point of View. It airs Saturday night at 7:30 on our news partners on Channel 2. Alex Rose, Fox 31.